Do you want to know how we've improved the diagnostic specification tool CANdelaStudio in version 20? Then stay tuned. Hello, my name is Tadej Antungel and I'm Product Management Engineer for CANdelaStudio. In this video, I'd like to show you some highlights of CANdelaStudio version 20. We have again modernized some dialogues in CANdelaStudio and improved their usability. Let's have a look at some of them to see how they have improved. The attribute overview opens in a model dialog and shows a list of attributes depending on the context. It follows the new design pattern with a configurable overview list on the left side and the editable attribute properties on the right side. Besides the performance improvement, searching and editing has become much easier. You can use multi-selection to edit several attributes at once. Each column can now be filtered individually by using the filter values and filter rules in the header of each column. In CANdelaStudio, state groups such as session and security access can be used to restrict the executability of services in a certain state of the ECU. In the State Dependencies view, you can define the states of a state group in which a service is allowed to run. An overview list shows all services and jobs of the document in a separate row. Each column shows one state of a selected state group. In the property sheet on the right side, you can use multi-selection to modify the states and the optional state transitions. Changes in the file can be documented as entries in the revision history. Since version 20, the revision history can be opened directly in the navigation tree. The author and the revision history lists offer a quick overview and the properties can be edited directly on the right side. The properties of an entry can be opened in a separate model dialog, which can be resized for easier reading and editing. In the latest revision history window, the modification and the reason cannot be edited while working in the document. It can also be opened in a separate resizable dialog for more comfortable editing. In CANdelaStudio, the revision history entries can be created for the complete document or individually for variants or libraries. Starting with version 20, if the document property for this option is set, the new revision history shows all entries of the document, variants or libraries in the same overview list. Besides that, one revision history entry can be linked to multiple variants and libraries. This is helpful, for instance, when diagnostic data is defined in one variant and referenced in multiple other variants. Changes to this reference diagnostic data can be described only once rather than describing the changes in multiple entries. This can save you time and effort when working with a lot of related variants. An environmental condition is used to define restrictions for the execution of a service. For instance, a ride service should only be executed when the vehicle speed is zero. Just like default values for states, with CANdelaStudio 20, you can now define default values for environmental conditions. So each time a new service is created, CANdelaStudio automatically assigns the environmental conditions to the new service. Since version 19, the extended consistency check can ensure consistent diagnostic data along the toolchain. CANdelaStudio 20 presents the results of the extended consistency check in a separate window. The results are grouped by rules with a direct link to the help for further information. Some rules even provide solving actions, which means CANdelaStudio can fix these issues for you. When clicking on the lamp icon in front of the message, a menu opens and shows the available solving actions. In the configuration window, you can check the option No Export individually for each rule to prevent exports with inconsistent diagnostic data. Now, if any of the selected rules are found to be violated, the export will not be executed. Head to the extended consistency check to quickly find and fix the issue. These were some highlights of CANdelaStudio version 20. We have implemented many more improvements. Of course, you can find the complete list of our improvements in the release notes. We hope you like our new features, and goodbye. If you don't want to miss the next CANdela Studio highlight video or other interesting tutorials of our tools, please subscribe to our Vector Tech Tutorial channel. And don't forget to hit the bell to be notified.